All right, anybody out there know who Rick Barth is besides me? Other people? So Rick throws out these songwriting challenges, and you get a one or a two-word title, and we write to it. So this is a two-back. This is Falling. You hit me like a bullet when you walk through that front door. The bar I used to frequent, never seen your face before. Hair was long and golden, it glistened in the sun. Should have seen it even hanging out there in the sun. I was falling. Falling. Falling for your laughter and falling for your smile. I think I fell in love just a little while. I was falling. Started dating heavy and spending lots of time. I was so enamored, I spent my last dime. Started getting bad vibes and something was amiss. You drummed away my fear, dismissed him with a kiss. I was falling, falling. Falling for your perfume and falling for your lies. I didn't see the demon hiding under that disguise. I was falling. You started disappearing, I wonder where you were. So I went out searching, found your car behind a bird. Found you with the man you were making out and such. My anger boiled over and I pushed you off the bluff. You were falling. You were falling. Listen to the screaming and your arms were flailing round. Until y'all hit the water that swallowed up the sound of you falling. Now sit in prison in a concrete cell. Wait for the day that you take me straight to hell. The walking through the corridor of the gallows steps. The hood loose upon me, tied around my neck. After we'll swing open and I'll have my last breath. Should have known at the beginning that you would be my death. I'll be falling. I'll be falling. I'll be falling. Rick told me I need to go get mental evaluation after that song, but killing people in a country song is, you know, it's like one of the standards you have to have. You have to have whiskey, pickup trucks, killing people occasionally.